Relax your throat.
Need a little bit more.
Yes.
3.5 grams of aluminum foil. Alright, first, we measure about 300 milliliters of the Works toilet bowl cleaner. Then we pour it into a 2 or 3 liter bottle. I should just fill up the bottom a little ways so you can fit some foil in it. And then we roll up about 7 grams of tin foil or aluminum foil into little balls. But we need a lot of aluminum foil for all these bottles. And we're gonna make more.
Let's do it. I got a half of them. Is that something to say on camera, Ben? Maybe we should edit that out.
Hey, you should.
Come here. Okay, put in the tin foil in through the nozzle. And we're pretty far back. And it's not going in very well. Well, this time the second one. Or I'll time it when you put the cap on. Usually want to get it faster than this, but this is alright. Probably good. I just swirl it around a little bit with the cap on. I'll start the timer. Takes a little while to start.
Yeah.
There, it's starting to smoke. There it goes.
Yeah. Blew out the fire.
Oh, it did blow out the fire. Well, that didn't work out the way we hoped. So it's just gonna blow up.
Oh.
It kind of blew that apart. The bottle's already small. Oh man.
That was awesome.
Alright, this is the temperature before the reaction. It's about 18 degrees Celsius. And then we'll film after the reaction. Alright, it's starting to react now. Alright, when it's over, we're gonna try to put the thermometer in.
Oh man, it might break. See, I told you you should have put it in there before. Oh, dude!
Oh, wow.
Awesome.
Put it in there.
I don't want to go right now.
I'll do it. Oh, look how fast that's rising.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's way over 100 Celsius.
I think it's more than 100. Yeah, it's more than 100. That is awesome. Now it's going down really fast. It's cooling really fast. And it's staying about 55.
That's awesome. Like boiling.
Hotter than boiling.
And right now it's at 51 or 52. And the reaction is over.
A synthesis reaction is a reaction combining two elements to form one compound. Our example of a synthesis reaction is iron combining with oxygen to form iron oxide, which is commonly known as rust. There's the non-one, the rusty one.
Alright, this is some combustion. This is a potato cannon. You have a spark. We're gonna ignite some fire spray.
And shoot the potato!
At a board!
At a board! Yes.
Yeah.
How you end it?
Right.
Is it going?
Yeah.
Right. Put the potato in the cannon.
Dude, come on, you gotta get the skin out of your palm.
You push
here,
it
help my dog get out.
That far.
Shut up, man.
This one's really loose.
And we put a little hairspray in, which the spark ignites. Cap on. And we can shoot it.
Okay, let's go. Maybe this will work.
And thus, the complications have arisen with potato cannons. They sometimes don't work.
This is why they don't use them in the army.
Dang.
This is decomposition.
Ew, potato.
Nasty, moldy potato.
Let's shoot it.
Let's shoot it. Let's put the moldy down part. Let's put the moldy part down first.
Boom, boom.
That's pretty good.
Too much of a wimp then.
I didn't know if it's
going in. Alright, what are we talking about?
Alright. Let's put the camera right behind when we do it so we know. And we're almost out of hairspray too, so.
And go to the go buy some more or something. Just put some money.
Just put the camera like right here.
Look at that.
Oh, no.